In the year 2000, my age was 53. Born in the first half of the last century. I always was postmodern, but that's ancient history. Now I'm the last man on earth. That's what the matter is with me. I guess I'm old-fashioned, retro to a degree. You could say I'm a throwback, anachronistically. Air conditioning is here to stay, and that makes me unhappy, 'cause I'm not last man on earth. That's what the matter is with me. I don't have a portfolio. I gotta plead guilty. The best things all are worthless now. That's just because they're free. And if you're not a millionaire yet, boy, you better be. Now I'm the last man on earth. That's what the matter is with me. Should be optimistic and go buy some bonds and stocks. They'll find a cure for cancer soon. We may get trigger lies. Existence is no picnic, as statistics all have shown. We learn to live together and then we die alone. Everybody's got a website, but that's all Greek to me. I don't own a computer. I hate that letter E. I don't pack a cell phone or drive an SUV. Yes, I'm the last man on earth. That's what the matter is with me. I'm the last man standing. Save the last dance for me. I've taken the last train to Clarksville. I'm the fifth monkey. Nice guys always finish last. No one's nicer than me. Yeah, I'm the last man on earth. That's what the matter is with me. She said he was dead. This thing we call existence, who knows what it all means? Time and life and people are just glossy magazines. I sat and watched those guys debate each other on TV. Politicians, wrestlers, they're all the same to me. Hey, I don't give a damn which idiot runs this country. Since I'm the last man on earth, it don't matter to me. In the year 2000, my age was 53. Now I know that I'm grumpy, middle-aged crazy. But if you are a woman, you might have to sleep with me, since I'm the last man on earth. And I can guarantee there ain't nothing wrong with me.